Item number three on our list is a Cheezie, a Chrunchette. Crunchy, I think they're actually called. I thought they were Chrunchettes too, but I can't find anything. I think they're called Crunchy. Those are the one by Cheeto. So a Cheetos Chrunchette. I thought initially it might have been a Cheezie. Cheezies made by Hawkins in Belleville, Ontario. But no, this is a Chrunchette or a Crunchy. We'll see which one. And it looks like a bird. It's got a couple wings. This whole beak thing. I'm sure that's pretty obvious. How old is the Cheezie?
Probably 2 years old.
So we've had the Cheezie for 2 years now.
It doesn't take up a lot of room.
Yeah, it doesn't take up a lot of room. It also kind of looks like a raptor dinosaur thing. And you can see his face and everything right there. So it's dual purpose rare Cheezie, one of a kind. I did find one on eBay. Well, I found an old ad for somebody else who had a Cheezies brand. It looked like a bird, but I mean, you know, let's be honest here. That looks like a bird. You can see it, right? And there we have it. Item number three on our list of 30 things in 30 days.